Being an assistant professor at Chalmers is a very broad position with a lot of freedom. A lot of freedom in research, to choose research directions, use different infrastructures, but freedom in education as well.
One of the things that makes Chalmers so special and so excellent is that it does a really good job of fostering these interdepartmental and interdisciplinary collaborations. So when, for instance, my group is interested in using our chemistry to develop more biocompatible stabilizers for lipid nanoparticles, I need to be able to work closely together with colleagues from the Department of Life Sciences. And Chalmers makes that so easy.
I found out about Chalmers' flexible learning environments and have chosen to use them because they're really supportive of a diverse range of projects and enable me to construct new facilities like the drone facility. Chalmers is also very supportive in finding students to do research, and the fluidity of the master's programs allows students from different disciplines to come and do projects in different areas. And I think that really helps sow the seeds for strong interdisciplinary research.
There's this really nice balance of intimate university feel, kind of a relatively low pressure environment. That is not to say that Chalmers does not emphasize excellence, because it does, but the excellence arises from this feeling of being secure, this feeling of being valued by other colleagues. In fact, I really believe that this is the way that academia will be moving in the future. People need to be well in order to be creative.
Life in Gothenburg is nice. I enjoy the trees, the snow. It's a great environment for someone who likes being outdoors and who likes living things.
My process of moving to Chalmers has been about as easy as a transition from a postdoc to an assistant professor could be. I mean, it is still overwhelming, it is still a lot, but I definitely feel like Chalmers has offered me all the support they possibly could have.